Welcome to WAARN, today news is. Ex-Indian Air Force Su-30K destined for Angola makes its first flight after restoration. A Sukhoi Su-30K fighter jets which was previously operated by the Indian Air Force made its first flight after undergoing overhaul in Belarus. The Indian Air Force received the Su-30Ks between May 1997 and December 1999, and has returned them to Russia after placing an order for more than 200 Sukhoi Su-30MKI jets that will be delivered in batches. Angola is due to receive 12, 18 according to some sources, Su-30Ks to become the third operator of the Sukhoi Su-30 series twin-seat fighter jets in Africa after Uganda, which received 6 new Su-30MK2s from the Komsomolsk-on-Amur factory in 2011, and Alergia, which operates 40 Su-30MKA multirole fighter delivered new from Irkut in 2 batches. He Su-30Ks which were originally destined for the Belarus Air Force are undergoing a major overhaul and repair work by Sukhoi at the aircraft repair plant number 558 in Baranovichi, Belarus. The contract for the Angolan Su-30Ks were signed in October 2013, which was part of a $1 billion arms deal with Russia. The Angolan Air Force currently flies around half a dozen Su-27s, out of 18 originally delivered. It also has other Sukhoi aircraft in its inventory, the Su-22 and Su-24 bombers. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.